Light plays a crucial role in our daily lives. Human production of vitamin D, 24 hours biological clock. Visual response, the process that allows you to see this video. It's also critically important for modern technologies. Solar cells, converting sunlight to electricity. Or photomedicine, using light to activate drugs or to destroy tumor cells. In all these processes, there is an interaction of a molecule with light. How do molecules behave when they're exposed to light? It's all about dance of atoms and molecules happening in a tiny fraction of a second. We, theoreticians, use chemistry, physics, math, and computer to simulate, manipulate, and design such movements to develop new molecules with better properties. Molecules are composed of atoms. Atoms are composed of electrons and nuclei. These are quantum particles. In my research team, we develop and apply quantum mechanical tools to study light-initiated processes and quantum effects in biomolecules and novel materials. I am Shirin Faraji, theoretical and computational chemist.